Mackenzie.
Hi, Don. How are you?
Doing great. How about you?
Oh, I'm getting ready for the Christmas season.
Are you? Do you have any special traditions that you remember as a child growing up?
One of my favorite Christmas traditions is going and looking at Christmas lights. I can remember from being a young child gathering the whole family in the car with each of us holding our hot cocoa, driving all around town looking at the many lights. And I'm so happy to be able to share that with my family now.
Wow, that sounds pretty
cool.
How about Lots
you?
Of lights. For us, in our house, we had three children. All the kids would have to go to bed on Christmas Eve without any presents under the tree at all.
Oh, no.
And so when we got up in the morning, you know, pretty early, we had to wait until Mom and Dad got up and then all walked down the stairs together. And then we would see all the presents under the tree. But that wonderful anticipation of seeing nothing when we went to bed and then seeing the lights on and all the presents on Christmas morning. Really remember that very clearly. How about you, Lurline? Do you have any traditions?
One of my traditions is caroling, and I'm going to play Joy to the World.
One of my favorite traditions here at Shell Point, though, that I look forward to is our Christmas caroling through the healthcare buildings. Is that something we're going to be able to enjoy again this year?
That's right. Once again this year on Sunday afternoon, December 10th, we're going to meet at 4 o'clock at the Village Church. We're going to gather and split into three different groups and go to each one of the facilities, the King's Crown right here, the Arbor, and the Springs. We're going to sing Christmas carols for about a half an hour and then come to the pavilion and go to all four floors of the pavilion and sing Christmas carols to the residents who happen to be there at the time. And then hot chocolate, warm apple cider, and cookies back at the church.
Cookies. Yeah, I'll go if there's cookies.
You'll go if there's cookies, huh?
If they're good cookies.
Oh, I'm sure they'll be.
Well, it's always a fabulous time, and I hope that everyone will join us for this caroling event.
Everyone is invited. Anybody, any of the residents that would like to join us, the more the merrier. A wonderful tradition that we have here at Shell Point, ministering to those that are in our assisted living and then in the pavilion, singing Christmas carols, welcoming the season that we're anticipating.
Well, I say let's get started with some Christmas carols.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.